Hello students, welcome to online lectures of Kids Planet High School. This lecture is for class 1, subject English, lesson Soham's Ball. Let's begin. Soham's Ball. Soham and Sam are playing football. Sam kicks the ball. Children, he is Soham and he is Sam. Both are friends. Both the boys are playing a game of football. Can you see a football now? Yes. Sam kicks the ball. It goes into Mr. Mane's garden. He is Mr. Mane. Sam asks for the ball. Sam says, "Excuse me, may I have the ball, please?" "Sure, here it is." Sam has kicked the ball and now he goes to Mr. Mane's garden to bring the ball. He asks Mr. Mane, "Excuse me, may I have the ball, please?" Now children, here Sam is asking very kindly, nicely and politely, to which Mr. Mane says, "Sure, here it is," and he returns the ball to Sam. And both the boys continue their game. After some time, again the ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Now, Soham asks for the ball. Again now, the ball has gone into Mr. Mane's garden. And this time, Soham went to ask for the ball. After reaching there, Soham tells Mr. Mane, "Give me the ball." Now here, Soham is asking very rudely and badly. He is not asking nicely. This upsets Mr. Mane and Mr. Mane feels bad about Soham's behavior. He says, "No, I won't." He says, "I will not return the ball." Why does Mr. Mane say no? How is Soham feeling? How is Mr. Mane feeling? Here, when Soham speaks badly to Mr. Mane, Mr. Mane feels bad. Mr. Mane thinks that Soham is such a bad boy and he has no manners, so he refuses to return the ball. As Mr. Mane is not ready to give the ball back, Soham also feels bad. He is also upset now. But Soham wants the ball, so he decided to try again, but this time a bit nicely and politely. Soham tries again. Soham asks politely, "Uncle, may I have the ball, please?" What do you think, children? How does Mr. Mane feel now? Here, Soham is asking very nicely to Mr. Mane. Mr. Mane feels better and decides to return the ball to Soham. He says, "Sure." After getting the ball back, Soham says thank you to Mr. Mane. Here, Soham thanks Mr. Mane for giving the ball. In this lesson, we learned that we should always speak kindly and nicely with everyone. We should not talk badly or rudely with anyone. It will never help us. Students, we should always use these polite words. Sorry. We should say sorry when we hurt anyone or when we make a mistake. Thank you. We should say thank you when anyone has helped us. Welcome. When someone tells us thank you, we should say welcome. It means we will always be ready to help again. excuse me. We can use excuse me to call someone or to draw someone's attention or to leave a place. Please. We should use please to request or ask for something in a polite way. Students, this was your lesson, Soham's Ball.